So good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this evening concert, which Intesa San Paolo is pleased to sponsor once again, and so we want to stand close to the World Economic Forum in all the arts and music activity that we can support. Each year, your annual meeting provides global leaders with a platform to share ideas and concerns, so we all work for lasting peace and prosperity by promoting dialogue, cooperation, and a sense of shared destiny. But the world is facing new global challenges that can be addressed only through broad cooperation. And I believe that the power of art and music can unify people inside a nation just as it can across borders. So for the reason, art and music have always been central to Intesa San Paolo identity. We are the largest bank in Italy and the third bank by value in the Eurozone, but each year we are eager patrons of the fine and performing arts. Last year, Italy hosted the Expo, and Intesa San Paolo was the global financial partner, and over 22 million people traveled to Milano to celebrate and ponder the event's theme of feeding the planet and energy of life. So the same initiative, the same number of people involved is true also for the World Economic Forum. And as you all know, the program pillar of this year are addressing global security issues, solving problems of the global commons, and mastering the fourth industrial revolution. That's why we are here this week, but we think, and all together we think, that it's equally important that we all play a role in promoting and protecting artistic expression, and that we simply allow ourselves to enjoy the arts and music in all of its form. So let's now turn to our artists, as they are the ones that can give real meaning to my words. Just a little communication that after the concert, there will be the Italian dinner offered by the Italian trade agency, so you can enjoy also Italian good food, just to make a communication. And so please join me in welcoming Maestro Yo-Yo Ma and this ensemble. So, thank you very much.
Thank you all very much. The Silk Road Ensemble, my friends, my dear colleagues, are so happy to be with you tonight. And we're privileged and honored to be performing for you, but especially to try and also celebrate and participate in the fourth industrial revolution by suggesting that there is a fourth cultural revolution. Now, don't ask me about the first three, because I know nothing about them. But to me, the fourth cultural revolution has something to do with the successful integration of innovation with tradition, without losing cultural identity. So we're so honored to be performing for all of you, but especially for the Crystal Award winners and awardees. And so the first three pieces we're going to play, you're going to hear Brazilian music, a Brazilian composer, but who's also a jazz musician. Then we will hear, in honor of Mr. Messina, an Italian cellist composer who writes beautiful film music. And then the third piece is a Russian composer writing folk songs in Paris. Thank you.
we are going to be traveling a little bit west now. We are going to go to Galicia, which is in the northwest corner of Spain. But actually, we are going to be using the same rhythms as Galician people were experiencing during two centuries, which are the rhythms of Latin America. Rhythms that have traveled both ways, from Spain to the Americas and then back to Spain. And they have enriched themselves because of that journey. The first one is a tanguillo, one of those one round trip rhythms. And the second one is coming from Peru, and it's called Maria Landó, which is a beautiful example of human migration and cultural exchange in just a couple of songs. Latina.
Thank you. Next piece on the program, Wine Madness, comes to us from ancient China and was brought to us by a dear friend and the master of the Sheng, Wu Tong. Please welcome to the stage Wu Tong. And the Sheng is an ancestor of the Western organ. So, Wine Madness. Imagine this scenario. A messenger comes from an emperor and says that emperor's son would like to marry your daughter. You don't want it to happen, and you don't know how to say no. So instead of giving an answer, you start drinking. And you drink not for one day or 2 days. You drink for 60 days. And the messenger finally gives up, and problem solved. Maybe something you guys can try out here in Davos. Here is Wine Madness. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. You know, as I was playing this piece, I was wondering what happens when cultures meet. Well, this is what happens when cultures meet. Indian music, Indian culture met one of the most well-known American composers, Terry Riley, and he wrote this piece called Turning. And you have two of the most well-known Brazilian guitar maestros, Sérgio Assad and Odair Assad, playing on the guitar. Kathryn Stott on the piano from UK. And the handsome man with the violin is Johnny Gandelsman. The next two pieces that you're going to hear are iconic songs from India. The first went on to become almost the theme song for India's independence struggle and a favorite of Mahatma Gandhi. It was written by Rabindranath Tagore, who wrote the national anthem for India, Bangladesh, and the Sri Lankan national anthem was inspired by his work. He talks in this poetry, in this song, about how one should believe in oneself so much that it doesn't matter if anyone is following you or not. So the lines are beautiful. It says, if no one listens to your call, keep walking. So that's the first song. And the second, quite in a way, a little contrasting, was commissioned by one of the most well-known Bollywood stars of his time, Raj Kapoor, whose movies were famous all over the Middle East and Central Asia. He commissioned a new song, Post India's Independence, which basically talks that innovation, collaboration can happen, and we don't need to worry about our identity. So those two songs, hope you like it.
thank you all for being here with us. We are very proud to be part of this group. We're going to be playing a last piece for you. It's by the Brazilian composer Milton Nascimento, and the name of the piece is Milagre dos Peixes. Thank you.